Good day, Claire. I have a new case, and I could use your help at the crime scene. Get ready. I asked you along because I believe this crime may be connected to the Man in Shadows murders. My colleagues don't believe it was a murder, so your special talent could help me find out for sure. Can you examine the case documents in my car? Come join me at the crime scene when you're done. Here's my car keys.
Miss Arlington, I know you're working with Detective Pine, but I'm under direct orders not to let anyone in without checking their ID. Thank you. You may proceed.
Claire, can you look around? Maybe you'll feel something with your gift. What happened? What did you see? So it was him. The Man of Shadows from the legend. I knew it. No one will believe us, though. After all, I can't very well add your special testimony to the case. We'll need to find some solid evidence. Shh. Now that we have some evidence, let's pay Dr. Nears a visit. His office is nearby. He's the most experienced expert the Force has since your father passed away. I just hope he'll be in the mood to help us.
I've seen the crime scene photos. The evidence all points to a simple heart attack. It's uncommon for such a young age, but not impossible. At any rate, I'm currently on another case, and I'm terribly busy. However, since you seem so determined, you may use my equipment and see for yourself. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have work to do.
Thank you.
I told you, I'm busy. Impossible! Well, I suppose I'll classify this case as a murder then. Anyway, I need to attend to some paperwork. See you later.
I never thought Martin could make a mistake like that. You know, come to think of it, I recognize the victim's name. Yes, there was a similar case 10 years ago with the victim's mother. If I recall, it was classified as an accident too. We should review that case as well. There could be a connection between them. The older cases are kept in the magistrate's archive. It's nearby, just past that shady street. Let's find that case. Thank you.